I got really lucky and found the stresser on the side of the road. I brought it home and fixed the corners up. Then I painted it with a neutral pink and added some gold accents. Added that mirror and Nude handles, and here is the final result. Follow me for more one-part furniture flips.